Justin Does It All here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a diamond sword statue in Minecraft. So, you need black wool, brown wool, and any type of material. So, you want to take out your black wool and make a 3x3 square, and in the middle, you want to put your material. In the corner, just make it, put brown wool on top, and then black wool. Side two like that. Then you wouldn't go one up and one on the side and break that one up one. And on the bottom, just do the same thing. And then you just want to outline that with black holes. So just like. Now we can see more of the hand. And then right here on these two black holes, you want to make a square of your material. Then around that square, you just want to make this like weird shape like that. You want to do that 7 times. So that's 1. And then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then all you have to do is take your black hole and outline that. And there you go, you have your sword statue. Thanks for watching, please subscribe. And yeah, bye.